Hello and welcome back to Zelda. I am going to be using my my MacBook Air. I can't use my camera. I have a camera now. Yeah, it's a bit smaller than the one I used for my photography class. I used a, so yay, I have my own camera now. Hello, I want to thank Stella and Francis. Well, actually, you're also appreciated, Francis. Stella made it, so she's my 50th subscriber, so thank you, huge shout out to you. Also, thank you for the potential shout out. I know Briggs, Anthony, and who else? I don't know. Wow! Oh, where is that guy? I don't know where he went. Yeah. So, Black Book Goblin nearby. Yeah, I should probably switch that back to shrine, but how do you actually do it? Switch it back? make a shrine. So we're trying to make it to the yellow. Test of strength. I know which one this is. Yes! Oh man! I beat it! But no, very few people have beat it that easily. I didn't even go into like... I believe the final stage. Man, no arrows. Thank you, another spirit orb for me. Also, yeah, I was going to test out my iPad, but there's no... Oh. Also, yeah. Well, you might have seen that before. When Stampy did it. Yeah, so I was going to test out my iPad, but it needs an outlet and it has a fairly short cord, so yeah.
Thank you.
But I don't. Hasty elixir. Boosts your mood. Maybe we No. One of those big crocodiles. Sadly, I don't have any of those. Now I'm surrounded by rain. Yeah, I basically can't make it out of here without teleporting. Oh, it's just, yeah, Gudo Town. Yeah, so hopefully you enjoyed this 50 subscriber special. Again, thank you. Oh yeah, there's a big race. Yeah, there's... I don't have the... for this, but anyway, thank you for watching, and we'll see the man later. I believe I'm... So thank you for watching all. Get I'll get everything fixed eventually, and I'll see you later.